Hey, so in this video, I'll be showing you all my new car. It's a 2014 Nissan Navara with a 2.5-litre turbo diesel engine and a 6-speed manual. It is an RX model, which means it's basically a work ute pov pack version. When I bought the ute, it was basically stock apart from the aftermarket wheels. Since owning it, I added an Xrox bull bar with a 12,000-pound winch that we recently snapped the rope on. Doing some gardening, actually, not actually using it for four-wheel driving. Two LED bars since the high beams are useless at night. I've also added an aftermarket stereo and two 8-inch subs behind the rear seat. I bought the ute once we found out that we were going to be having a kid, as the old TJ Jeep didn't really offer enough room for a family. I bought this specific ute as it was the best four-wheel drive I could find from a dealer in my price range without having to travel hours for. When I bought it, it had 80,000-ish Ks on it, and it was the main reason I got this one. Low Ks is better. Yes, it's dirty, it's dented, it's scratched, but it's a four-wheel drive. I intend to use it as such and modify it to do so. And I'll please enjoy some clips of me and my beautiful Jess enjoying the car.
farted and it smells like shit.
Gotta keep that pot in the air.
They didn't move back, but they looked at me.